there?
Oh, is UCV up to something? What's happening, people of the vlog? Dave, can we just use the wheel spanner?
We don't even have a before snap.
Oh, must I take a before snap? Oh, shit. Yeah, man, so it's the 23rd of August. It's, yeah, man, to the Friday before Toys for Boys, and we're up to something. Who, me?
Yeah.
Nah, fuck, I just came from Spain. It's Friday afternoon. Cacked diet, but we're gonna do preps today for Toys for Boys. Yeah, man, you know what it is? Some more loads. Riley's getting some droplets. So we shopped when a week ago or something. We shopped some droplets from Ula. So we're just gonna install it today for some more loads. Oh, he's getting wheels at the back sprayed. I don't know if I should show it. Maybe I should save it for a surprise for Toys for Boys. Let me take you guys through here.
Yeah, as you see, wheels are being sprayed.
Don't want to show you what they are, but yeah, man, wheels are being sprayed. So let's get started. I think I wanted to vlog today because, as it turns out, I haven't vlogged in a while. Well, I did vlog, but that vlog was so boring and it was pointless. Last week Sunday, I did vlog, but we were at the car wash, but it was like a band and it was mostly just old people there, so yeah, I don't think I'm gonna upload that. Nothing fun happened. And video vlog before that, I tried to vlog. We were supposed to install cages in EJ's golf, and things didn't turn out like to plan, so we ended up installing it himself. But without further ado, let's get to work. As you see, wheels are off. It's on jack stands. Anything you want to say, Riley?
No. It's Friday night and we're fixing cars.
Oh, he's going out.
We're supposed to be slapping bottles.
So yeah, both sides. But we're gonna get, we need to open up the drum. So yeah, let's get crack-a-lacking.
What up, color socks? Oh yeah, yeah. Busy with that drop plate.
You wanna see? There you go. For more lows.
Yeah. And spraying some wheels, but you can't see them. But yeah, originals, we ain't about that rap life, cause raps give me rash. So yeah,
must I just start beating? Don't you need a screwdriver? A flat?
You must try and beat it and pull it off.
Don't you use a flat?
Huh? Doesn't come off straight if you wedge it out.
How much I do it?
Hit it then. Yeah, hit. What's up, people of the vlog? Look, came to visit. Oh, this is his new whoop.
That was a good
one. You know, all their cars have to be on bags.
I'm trying to slap some cross plates here. All these stuff.
Find the panoramic.
Hey, the juice on the Avengers. Yeah.
Oh, so that Owen's in Cape Town bagged it probably.
Yeah.
What's up, people of the vlog? Yeah, so we just had a surprise visit from Mo Iri. Said he's joining us at Campfest, so.
Yo, are you going to Campfest?
I mean, my bad, for Toys for Boys on Sunday. So
your brain is Campfest.
Oh yeah. Because your boy got his tickets. I don't know if you guys got it yet.
No one has a ticket. Come with the 16.
Just the 16?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, speaking of luck, tell them what you have
to do. Lorenzo's an idiot. He thinks he's going to Campfest. So yeah. Yeah, we thought this was gonna be easy. As you can see, the whole hub is off. So yeah.
I actually thought, like, if the hub was like the back is, which it looks like, judging by the plate, because there's no thread on the plate. Yeah, this thing was just supposed to, the hub was supposed to come right off. There was supposed to be
a 17, please. What size is this here? Yeah.
Hey, my bad, people. So, people of the vlog, that was not the case, and we had to beat out the hub. So it was just loosening this big guy. Yeah, doing a few knocks on the hub, and it came out. But let's hope we can put it back without messing up the wheel bearings. Hold your fingers crossed for us. So yeah, that's a quick update. Yeah, this is our first time installing drop plates. All in the Polo, that is, or any other car. So yeah, man, it's a learning curve. Yeah, drop plates, you know where to come to. It's a bit of a challenge. So if you feel like you can do it yourself, you're more than welcome. But it looks, it's a span. It seems like a span there, right? Can see he's struggling.
That was look here.
Yeah, that's our update.
The OEM in where?
In there.
So these ones?
Yeah. As you see, guys. The drum is loose. We're putting in plates.
Are you sure it goes so this way, bro?
Basically just drops the drum, yeah. That's the only way it can fit.
It's only fit one way?
Yeah.
And then what about these lines here?
We must just hope it's long enough, I guess.
Cool, dude.
Yeah. Then you just put the balls through here.
And then yeah.
And yeah.
I think we need to undo the one. Where's that flat?
And I think the one at the bottom as well.
Ah, yeah.
No, you look here. This one here. The rest of the year is gonna be really good. I have big plans. Hopefully it works out. Yeah, man, but keep showing love, please. Subscribe to our channel, leave a like, and yeah. And if you guys want to see, hey, if you you guys want to see more of these type of vlogs where we work on the cars, I know it's just me now, Riley was here, but that's the point. I wanted to start this channel, and I know I haven't, I've just been vlogging at shows, but I want to do more. It's just, look, hands are really dirty and I need to touch the camera, but I want to vlog more of us working on the cars. But we haven't did that of late. Luckily Riley bought drop plates. I need to fit the GT wheels back on the Baki tomorrow, which is another mission, because like I said in the German bus Jeff vlog, the adapters are really not good quality. How's it, how's it? So yeah, hey, let me finish this, get back to work. Oh, I need to start on this side. Now I'm not gonna vlog this. Maybe I'll vlog it aiming out, but I doubt like much will show, because these wheels are really small in diameter, so the body will catch the floor before the wheel actually sinks in. Maybe I'll put it on bricks. Actually, yeah, let me put it on bricks so you guys can see how far the wheel goes in the arch. But yeah, I need to get back to work for that, so keep it locked. Also, so your boy went out yesterday. Yo, this is the next day, guys.
Yeah, bro, so Saturday. We were something absolutely, bro. I don't even know if we finished it. I even tapped out. I bite out.
Hey.
Look at yourself, bro.
Oh, I look like yesterday. So yeah, that's how it looks after the drop plates. Yo.
It like literally lays on the floor.
Yeah, man, not too bad. I wanted to vlog yesterday. I edit out on bricks. So I put bricks under the back wheels and I edit out. But yeah, unfortunately it was too dark to vlog. So this is the next day. So today need to put the GT wheels on the Baki. I have a few things to also fix on the Baki. Yeah, so that's the plan. Oh, and yeah, man, Riley's wheels is done. They said they were already mounted, the tires, everything. So yeah, that's what's happening today. What's up, people of the vlog? It's a few hours that went by. Our uncle over here is feeling generous. Like he bought us so much Flav & Co. I don't know why. Why did you buy us so much Flav & Co? He didn't even give us a choice.
Yeah, I just
Yeah. Oh, he's in it. Because he's not down. Sober.
No,
no, we understand. It's the medication.
No, yeah, it is.
It's the medication.
Yeah.
He's drinking and drinking medication.
No, I appreciate the people that smoke, so I want to give them something to smoke for.
So you bought us this. So it's a. Look, look, Uncle Ken. He bought all of it.
Ah, for what?
I don't know.
Why these flavors?
And he didn't give us.
Can I go exchange for prop?
Wait,
we can do it. This one. Yeah. This one you can keep.
Oh, you can go
exchange. With the unspecial. What was good for?
You can keep this one.
You could exchange.
Let me exchange. No, not this one. This one is shit.
Thanks, Uncle Kento. Thanks for being generous. Oh, and I fucked up my finger earlier today. We tried to fix one of Riley's struts. It was sitting a bit skew and then it got the grab of my fingertip. How did it look? Did you wanna cry? I just heard in the background, oh baby, I'm sorry. No one knew what to do. Riley was like tripping. He was like, oh, you wanna be in the video? Riley was tripping. He was like, what can I do, bro? What must I do? So, honestly, I also didn't know what to do. So I just pulled it out. My nail is fucked up. Like the skin literally pulled out from under my nail. Anyways, yeah. So Riley got a glaze wash, glaze polish. The van is currently being washed now to save us a bit of time. we still need to fit these wheels on the GT and put the wheels that my dad was spraying onto the Polo. Anything you want to say?
I knew it was a trip for me to come here. I said I'm just gonna wash my car, but can't see, I'm just here.
Oh, it's a trip to come here.
Yeah, we were drinking a Jameson, that bottle got finished.
Thank God I have a girlfriend like this, putting in the work. I showed them what you got on. Sorry I didn't show you guys. But yeah, we're busy changing the wheels quickly. It's already flipping dark, you guys probably can't see Jack, so there's not much vlogging gonna go on today. Sorry the vlog is like unorganized. So I think tomorrow I'll just combine these two vlogs. So tomorrow you will see us at Toys for Boys. Yeah man, with this guy's new wheels on. Apparently EJ got rock plates, so yeah man, keep watching this video, you will see tomorrow. Good morning people of the vlog. Yeah, it's that day. Always excited when it's a car show. Yeah man, it's the morning of Toys for Boys, it's the next day. Sorry if this vlog is kind of confusing, but we didn't vlog much because when I put on, we swapped wheels. It was already dark, so I couldn't record anything. But yeah man, the GT wheels are back on. It runs better than last time. I think there's one adapter that's really not like center. I just had to buy the correct bolts to actually fasten it properly, so it seems to be driving nice. It's just this one I have an issue with, and I hope we don't run into any trouble today. Pray for us. Yeah man, so I'm just about to go and pick up my girlfriend, and then I'm gonna meet the boys at the car wash, not the car wash, the garage on R55, so we can just slip onto the highway from there. But yeah, I have a feeling it's gonna be a good one. I have a surprise for you guys today. We have a new member and his car is really sick. You already saw it in this video, so yeah, he's coming with us. Yeah, stay tuned.
Hey sunshine, how are you?
What's up people of the vlog? We here at the wash again. We got the new member here. I'll show you his car in a bit. He's just washing his car. Okay guys, still need to go and pick up their girlfriends, so we might wait a little bit. So yeah. Oh yes, he wants to be daily low. Yeah, you saw him earlier in this vlog. You will see his car, he has other wheels on, it's just being washed. Oh, we never showed you, this is Riley's wheels that he chose to rock.
8 out.
Yeah. On that other side it sits better. Hey, away people of the vlog, too much surprises going on today. Yeah man, so I just saw my boy EJ and it seems like he got drop plates as well, so the fitment looks cock sweet. I told you, this man, like he said it at first, I'm making this thing lower, I'm not happy when he put the bags in. And yes, as it looks Easter now. Anything you want to say before I...
What's up people of the vlog? So yeah, they wanted the car to sit like a coilies. There you go.
Oh, there you go. Anything you want to say about this?
Yeah
this,
man,
this fitment before I show them.
I bought a toy for the boys.
Yeah.
Just gonna show them how I have supposed to sit
for the plates. Oh yeah.
And just a rasta family.
Yeah, the
future daily looks of
that. Hey, the fitment from the coilies is back now on the bags. There you go. Just like you guys wanted.
Yeah. Just us. Guys in here.
Guys in here.
Otherwise.
Are we? The bear? How do you say?
I'm just like successful. Where's no eating?
Just put it down quickly.
We call that a six wheel.
Hey, Stan. First, better than it did with the bosses now. Aware people of the vlog. So, like I said, this guy is. He's gonna be part of. Officially part of DLS soon. Ah, it's just Easter, I guess, man. He might even win best poke, who knows?
What's happening, people of the vlog? So, we on our way now, but I left a bit earlier because, like I said in the Nazareth vlog, these adapters are like skewed and it's a mission to like actually hold it down properly. So I left a bit earlier because Riley was in the McDonald's, but I think I see them. Yeah, I see them. They are down there. So I left earlier and he just phones it. He says they think they see me. So I'm just driving a bit slower so they can catch up. But yeah, we're on our way. We're making progress. Because daily low is not only daily low, it's also daily late. So, yeah. Yeah, we will be there. I see the guys. Maybe we can get some cool rollers. But unfortunately, I can't drive that fast. So we'll see. Yeah, they behind. I can see them. What's up, people of the vlog? As you see, we just got here finally. It's been a long drive. Yeah, but I think Daily Low is here to make a statement. That's what's happening. Got Kiri at the back here. As you can see. I think today is gonna be a good day. Yeah, man, see.
Judging will start at 11:30. You must be at your vehicle, guys. Owner must be at the vehicle. Your vehicle must be unlocked. If you're not at the vehicle and if your car is locked, the judges will judge how they see fit. Remember, judges' decision is final, so please be at your vehicle, guys. The judges will be coming around.
Yo, I wear the guys on bags putting in work on my trans, you know. Fuck. At least we done. Hey? Oh yes, lip gloss. He also put lip gloss for a van. When at Nazareth.
Move it forward.
Oh wait, is
it? Go back.
She's recording now.
You waited so long for a show, lot.
Yeah. Yo, bruh, it's been like a month since it was a show. Why come I waste you, man? I was watching the first vlog now the other day, bruh. I wish you. I don't know, for some reason. Our first video we went camera shy, bruh. Like we smoked gang cock in that video and I rewatched it, bruh. We cock funny.
And a fucking swear word, don't stop.
Yo, I even put a warning, like a capture titles to say warning. But then I say warning, this vlog contains scenes of bad language. I put red.
Motherfucker.
Right into things, bruh. Like our channel, when did it start? Like 2 years ago, no? Fucking, it's been a while.
Wait till the garage opens.
Yeah, man. It's open, the people must come. They must just come support us, bruh.
Yeah, ne, but we here, by Toys for Boys.
Oh, and speak to us, man. Come speak to us, man.
Here must be with us, yeah, to say what he has to say about Audi and what.
He says last night, he tells me, when am I joining Daily Low? Wait, speak to him.
He need a DLS sticker. So, pa, tell us about Audi. Something lovely.
Software.
WCIs. It was so Zevan.
We were so together, but unfortunately we couldn't get the stickers done in time. There were stickers made, so we could have put a sticker on his car.
Well,
but short. Unfortunately it was too short notice. We were gonna have to face that, man. Yeah.
Ah,
but this guy is Easter, bruh. This is gold, bruh. Like, I need to go work.
Where do you work again? King Price.
Yeah, nah, they always, everyone's finding it, bruh. We all must buy, EJ? They buy King Price. We need to get a span there.
Place actually. How are you?
Right.
Good. How are you? You see the trans is that man got drop place and that man got drop place. Both the polo and the gold. Yeah, bruh, it's time now. No.
All of them must never know of the drop plate.
Yeah, I never did Riley's, bro. Why you don't face me? Because that's my now facing Centurion now. He wants to be a stranger. He's not
For real.
Yo, you want this far for me, ask this, bro. You. But I don't like
Yeah.
Yeah. So did it. Riley did help me once, and then he went to a picnic. Then I had to finish the polo myself. I very came out Easter, bruh.
No way. Yeah, ne.
That thing sucks,
bruh. Bruh, that thing fucking.
Yeah, Lorenzo bought that car.
It does have a view of a Russian plate, drop plate. Thank you, Riley.
Oh, you guys still alive? You know how long I took to check down that car? When I get to start checking down, guys are already wiping down their back cars.
There, we know what the labels like. Boy lovers, you must wear old clothes. Boy lovers, you must wear old clothes.
See ya. I must go and put my other shoes back on.
Lorenzo, it's time. Fucking say
We took long to get here, and then dropping this baki was like another half an hour. No, fuck, never mind that, an hour. It took an hour to drop this thing. But yeah, man, you guys like the OEM look, so I thought I'll bring it back again for this one. Yeah, man, let us know in the comments down below what you think of EJ's new fitment.
It looks like this one is hitting lock to fender, but I think on this side it's tough. Yo, look at that, guys.
So both EJ and Riley got drop weights, and as we said, they have a new daily low member. This guy is insane, guys. This is legit gold. He wants a bit more camber, so it's a bit poked right now. But let us know what you think about the new Audi in the crew. I think it looks kind of sweet, bro. This Transy can do big things, man. Look at it.
Look at that lovely guy.
Oh, and let us know what you think about Riley's new idea for Stugas.
Yeah, man, he has a Russian bear sign, but the bear is spelled with the A inside.
So I think that's quality, it's quite unique, yeah, he thought it through. Let us know what you guys think about the new fitment. This is on 16s, guys, not 17s. We installed the drop plate, so this thing goes quite a bit lower. Yeah, man, I think I'm just rambling.
Eyes, whose setup is unchanged, so.
Away, nice one, bro. Away. Yo, sorry guys, it's just car caught, we're just chilling.
gonna try to take some pictures, but not now. I think the sign is too brutal for photos. I don't know who can take photos in those positions.
Just open the gems and Owen,
can you please like buy a fucking body and
yeah, we want a dollar body drop. Must come back to the side. When I see one guy, recognize the guy that was parked next to me at Battle of Gauteng stands. Looks like he has a mini wheel on. I think I must go and check it out. It looks nice from far. Come, let's go. I think they're waiting for us so we can take a walk. You think we should have brought the umbrella? Yo, the sun is melting. Look at the squad, guys. Are we mob deep now? Are we people of the vlog? It's still a bit too hot. Like the sun is working today. Scale of 1 to 10, how hot is the sun? Yes, sir. Like I feel like 15. Like I feel like you can have sunstroke if you don't have water. Yeah, it's like. It's ice cold, but I think that is nice, yeah. At least. What if in like under the street it was too hot? It was gonna be bad. The day was gonna be miserable. I think in the shade it's still gone. I think this, yeah.
You're gonna burn.
Hey, we were gonna burn.
Hey, street.
This is what happens when the sun is too hot. People have lust for nuts. That people is probably eating sand there.
Who?
That guy is probably eating sand, bro. He inhaling sand, man.
Hey, if you want that perfect shot, you have to get dirty.
Those guys are making all the cars on the side cock dirty. We're people of the vlog finally going for a walk. Yo, and the taking photos killed my battery, so I was gonna take photos of other cars, but I don't think so now. I must come back and take photos of EJ's car store. You know, we do it for a gram. But yeah, let's show you guys around, make you feel like you were with us. Right? Jesus. Must we come back to this one?
Yeah, no way. No way back.
I wanna go see
that. Yeah, that's the red one you were talking about, baby.
MK6.
That's MK6's car, man. And you know how this man gets gang followers on the gram now. Yeah, man. Even more. Oh, this one was also on back. Is everyone now just lamb? Don't even listen to speak. I like this wheels, bruh. Will you slam this Aussies, Riley? Riley, will you slam this Aussies? Yo, he just needs a wipe though.
Guy
put some
lip gloss.
Hey.
Bruh,
I don't think.
Bruh,
for the eyelines, bruh. I think it is better on a MK9N.
I want that top.
Than it does on a 6. They even have one parked here by the river. You think this is a nice spot, Riley?
Is that wine?
So yeah man, please subscribe to our channel so we can finally get that YouTube paycheck that we've all been waiting for. I already got a letter from Google Ads. So thanks to all you guys, thanks for showing love to the videos and thanks for sharing. I see in the YouTube analytics you guys share our videos. Thanks so much for that.
Oh, look at this one, lobster.
I like this wheel drive issue. It's the same one as the Necros Polo one.
I think I must try it.
This one was also by Nazareth.
Oh.
I'm not sure, bruh. You think this is original?
11 for 6K.
Let me 6K. See the boot.
Yes, hard lines. You guys probably can't see that.
Hard.
Well, baby, doesn't those things just look clean? Plus, it's a 2 though. Yeah. This one was also. Meh. It looks Acer, the 35 edition. And this one is done by First Class Fitment also. They bagged it just before Nazareth.
How do you get the car to be that clean?
Nah. Ah, bro, this is probably a new car or something.
I did it. Slot 3 stage.
Shout out to the boys from VW Kings. Yeah, this is one of the VW Kings, guys. Yes, Panda. I'm sure you guys know Panda. Oh, yes, one of... I think this one is back, but it doesn't get the fitment it needs. Needs a bigger wheel. This Audi needs a bigger wheel, nah?
Yeah.
This guy is nice. Shit, this is gold. Oh, I think this one was doing low lumbo at Nazareth. Riley of the Facey, mate. In the first vlog. Just us, bro. You just do yourself a favor, man. One day, go watch our first vlog. Number one. Skak Funnies.
The bitch. She showed me pictures.
Just us. Riley. Oh, Riley was an idiot.
The old ones.
Yeah, bro. Why can't that you be like that all the time? Or you serious funny. Now? You grown up. You watch. Cut the hair.
This one, I was wearing Millie's.
Is it now with the standard?
Isn't this the one that makes gang noise? Oh, it makes gang noise. Yeah. This one is Easter. Huh? Thanks. Yo, hi. Guys, this one is quite beautiful. I keep saying it. Look at that foot, man. Fucking is them bucket seats. This footman got beautiful. Oh yes, there are two Jettas at Nazareth, the Jetta MK1s. Guys, please do me a favor. Please go and watch our first vlog. And please comment down below if you want Riley to be like that again. He was more fun. Hey, how is it? Hey. Let's get you in a vlog shop. Hi. Your trances are sweet, bro.
Thanks a lot, bro. Thanks.
Awe, you watch a Nazareth vlog. You watch a Nazareth.
I saw it.
Yeah, I was in there. Hi, it's Easter, bro.
Thanks, man. I need to get us on a bit lowered.
Yeah. I but you have gold, bruh. This is gold. And you have two of them.
Oh yeah.
Nice. Hey. There's the combi. Away. Okay. But we come back this way.
Yeah.
Oh, that guy we just spoke to, this is his Jettas. Shout out to him. Guys from Domestic Disturbance. I like this. Yo, this is quite beautiful. Hi, this is quite beautiful, guys. This is what? This is stance, man. What you think, bro? What you have to say? Beautiful. This is stance, bro. One of the tires even went. He de-beated it on the other side. Sure. But this thing is beautiful. Yeah.
purple, as you see.
That's their general's finest. Yeah.
Hey, that's how it is like.
Yeah.
This is general's finest, guys. You don't want to be in a video.
So, actually, I do, but I don't know what to say. But like now, I do know what to say. Yo, we're live on the old golf course. Old what you call it?
Yeah.
Old golf course.
Yeah.
It's Ormondi.
I know you. You definitely
gonna
step that shit.
No.
Definitely gonna step that shit.
Thank you, one of our subscribers.
Thanks so much. One of my subscribers just made a blooper. Slide.
Are you gonna see the next video you in, man? Thanks. It's nice to meet you.
Andrew. Just make some good editing, then.
R32 motor. Yo, Rust is nice. So Rusting mass low up, brah. Lenses. Just a bit more low side of the Easter. Here's Rio. Walked right past him. Hey, guy went to Durban for drop plates.
My control is okay.
But what did you do to the tire? Were you spinning?
No.
You was racing.
Racing with me, what's that for? You were racing two,
no,
men,
no, no.
Two GTs.
Yeah.
That's one and that's one.
You
had to launch in order to try and beat him.
Yeah. Oh.
So, but I fucked him up though.
How can you drive one GT in there?
Oh, so you wanna race and have it on the floor?
Need insulation type.
Awa, brah, don't do stuff like that, man. How about you must let me know about the shoot, now. Awa, no stress. Awa, you are messing. Awa, that's good. Owens, check your. Awa. So, say something for the vlog.
Listen here. A smart card, last numbers of Tess and Kiko, man. This is a big
cool. I just think he's beautiful, guys. Got it in the BMW vs VW video. Easter. The boot setup, once again. That is beautiful. Yeah. Oh, you wanna say something for
YouTube,
why? Why? you still young. You can be on YouTube. Away. Shut up. Hi, this one dances.
Away.
You wanna be in a
blue polo?
No.
Blue polo classic or something.
Nah, like it's not me. Hi, this one dances.
Away.
Shit, I just think said Easter. In the front also. This battery is on its rough right now, so I'm gonna put the vlogging on hold. I still need to make pictures on DJ Sky and update you guys later. I still wanna take rollers, so I don't think I'm gonna vlog right now, but I hope you're enjoying the video so far, man. Yeah, it's not the end, so keep it locked. Hopefully this battery lasts me though, but I'll wait. Yeah, that's how it looks. We're chilling. I'll update you guys later. Yeah, we're just chilling. Ah, bro, I feel like it's alright. The competition is not that stuff. There is that one, two cars there. Ah, but it's alright. Let me just update you quickly. As you see, the judges are right there. So we need to wipe the cars down. And as usual, the buck is being wiped down last. But I'll be wiping down quickly.
Away.
Hi, if I could make it lower, I would. But I don't think it will go more. Nothing, standard. Inside is standard as well. Yeah. As you see, they're busy charging us. He looks happy, maybe. My next one is easy. They just charged. What do you guys, how do you guys feel?
I don't know, they just said something of the way. So we let Indian brother, they lied
away. Hi guys, I don't think we will win best crew, man. Maybe someday, but we're not a crew for numbers. I think it's better to keep the circle small and to keep it with your friends, then less headaches, less fights, less politics. If that makes sense. It's just guys that like to we belong together, work on the cars, if that makes sense. So yeah, keep the circle tight, man.
So the current situation.
Ravi Mas, please just ne.
We locked the party.
Can we stop one place so we can exchange camera so I can also get some room?
Can't we stop on the way somewhere to take some Easters?
Oh fuck, let's go, man.
Oh no, never mind.
Away people of the vlog. Now the other day this man was static. Now he's bro, flexing on us. He's flexing now. But hey, how for me once.
We're still suffering, Baba.
Just
tell here, Baba.
Just once, please.
I've been we're looking for you, bro. Still here.
Please, just once.
I'm a champ, I'm a George.
Just yeah, last time. What you have in here? Is it airlift? Pasta. It sounds healthy, bruh. It sounds healthy. Oh, we're nice one, bruh. It's good to see you again, bruh. You're out. Oh, check you, man.
What up, people of the vlog? Lorenzo's car's back to ride height.
What's up, people of the vlog?
Yeah, man. We're going to charging now. We left at a baki. The battery was on charge, sorry guys, so we didn't vlog much. But yeah, I hope you're enjoying this video so far. We're going to see whether we want something or not.
Yeah.
I highly doubt it, but like the guys pulled through today. We made it.
Yeah. Some eye already. Candy. Yeah.
Have your light on you. Who's that? Picanto. Picanto. You know we said he's angry because he's never in the vlog. The guy is never in the vlog. But shout out to our favorite Picanto. Yeah. I didn't go there, bro. We didn't take a walk that side, bro. Hey, they wanna see this car, I'm assuming. They told him to bring it. Hey? Talking about, hey?
I was stalking this.
You were stalking his face.
Yeah.
Oh, I say so. Yeah, I got you on YouTube.
I was trying to edit everything.
Hey, bruh, it's work. Ah, we got you in, bruh, congrats. Our favorite Picanto. Anything you guys want to say for the vlog? Sorry, you guys are new, so you all need to say, yeah, at least give a it. How does it feel? Are you excited for?
Nervous.
Nervous, why? Over the away, and you. How's the first day with DLS? Sweet. Sorry, guys.
Let's give it up for Lorenzo. Lewis JDM in the number section.
Ah, they shot me. I don't think it's me. They shot me. The people of the vlog.
Riley, boy.
Tight. So low. Loose.
Hey, what is this? What is this?
I don't even know.
What is this? Go with the camera.
Are you all
go
sure?
With the camera.
Riley.
Okay,
I want to pull it out.
Yeah, sorry.
Go. Watch it, Jess.
You know what? Go in front and say that's not riding. That's okay, bro.
I
just slut.
Hey, yes, that Riley.
Hey, thank you, congrats, bro. Can we see what's going on there? Come and see how that trophy looks. What's happening on there, guy? Oh, what's your category? What did you win?
I don't even know.
Were you confused? He looked confused, bro. He didn't believe. Shit, they're putting this back in. Yo, I'm not yeah. Show lows, thank you. Hey, droplets, thank you, droplets. Oh, more content coming soon. We're gonna shoot our favorite Picanto and his crew. So stay tuned for more content, guys. Oh, and he's a subscriber, watch our videos.
Did you save the number?
Yeah.
Unfortunately, there's no other categories that, I don't know, maybe we missed it, but unfortunately, not all of us did win. But it was a very nice day, guys. I think Daily Loaded feature today, man.
Aye, they can't hear you.
Daily Loaded feature today, we made dash. Sorry, I'm bumping into guys. So yeah, man, we calling it. We're gonna take a drive. I don't know where we're going from here, but I know we're taking rollers. So stay tuned for that, man. But then thanks for all your support.
Tell them who edits the pictures.
Hey?
Tell them who.
Oh, and by the way, please say thank you to Tamsin. She's a big help when it comes to photos. I'm not good at photos while I'm learning, and Photoshop is a bitch to operate. So, excuse the language. So,
you know your granny watches your videos.
Oh, sorry, granny. But thanks, babe. Please leave a comment down below. Please tell Tamsin thank you. And if you don't know already, we have a Instagram account and a Facebook page, so please hop on that. That is Daily Low Society, same like our YouTube channel. Going off. Okay, you wanna? I don't know who's playing this wretchedness, but I like it. Thanks for another day, guys. I'm Kakaib. Hi, Daily Low is gonna make dash. We have a video shoot coming up soon. Stay tuned. Shane is probably gonna join us, but we're gonna slant a shoot. Iris Bags, S3 will be there as well. So guys, hi. The crew is going strong, man. What you have to say, bro?
I just want to thank the people of the vlog for all the support. Thanks for fucking all the love. Fucking we love you guys. Fuck.
Yeah.
There's a lot coming, like Lobs told you guys. Yeah. Stay tuned, niggas. Another hell of a show coming for you guys.
Yeah.
I can't wait to hit the highway.
And you?
It wasn't good. It was passive. I didn't expect anything. It was a surprise. Just now. My first. Okay, well, not actually my first trophy, but. First one was at Kuro, but this was a now one. Now place. It was Easter. But yeah. We're just chilling now. We're gonna be on our way. So yeah. It was a nah day, don't you think?
Yeah, it is just eerie left,
man. Yeah, look at those LEDs, yeah. Bro.
And it is Mary.
Mean.
And so you must just close the vlog and he's Mary.
Yeah, you can do that. Get out of the way.
Oh, nigga, my bad. Before we close this vlog off.
I just touched on Sunday.
Yeah.
And twice for boys.
Hey, was it lekker?
I touched on boys.
Awe. Sweet, thanks for coming with us, bro. Awe. You want to say something? Are you camera shy? Okay,
camera
no problem.
Shy.
Come, let's just have you say something for the vlog. We're closing off now.
It was a good day. One of our guys got something. First time of many.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It will be.
On to the next.
Wait, thanks for coming with us.
Thank you. Yeah.
Away, let's call it. Anything you want to say? Or you already said something?
One thing for Daily Low Society.
Yes.
We're coming.
We're coming. Away. Thanks.